Running the Bases is going on the road to take a trip through every baseball park from Class A to the big leagues. We're going to showcase all the great minor league ballparks across America.
Hey, baseball fans, I'm Tucker Wells. To my left is Coach Jordan Bounds. We're running the bases in Birmingham, Alabama, checking out brand new Regents Field in the Birmingham Barons. Coach!
Barons have been here since 1885. It's about time. Up the
Mississippi, down in New York. Okay, my friend, this is Regents Field.
Regents Field isn't just about Barons baseball, it is about Birmingham. It spares no expense to be a fan-friendly environment. Open views, 360-degree views of the entire stadium, bright, vibrant energy, plenty of open general admission area for family.
Such a beautiful field and a great part of town. It just fits in perfectly with the city.
All the food, the people.
The barbecue nacho. We have it in two versions. You can get the chicken on it as well as barbecue.
Going on road trips to see stadiums is like going to see the great landmarks of the country. And there just happens to be beer and hot dogs readily available.
One, two, three.